Okay, what I'm going to show you today is how I take off the cowboy heel and how I'm going to trim it on the sandal. And here's my lip knife I showed you the other day. It's an 18 iron heel. It's nice and thick like a cowboy heel. Let's cut that right off with the lip knife. Then I'm going to take it over here to the sander and sand it. Make sure that you don't get this boot stuck in that machine. It's a $300 boot. You have to be really careful. Now I'm going to ink that up, brown ink. Finish. That's how you sand a cowboy. Have a good day.